a Minecraft Let's Play for, since I don't know how long, about 2 weeks ago was the last time I uploaded one. But this episode, we are going to be doing something special, and we're going to start by coming over here and getting some of this stuff over here. Because just because I haven't been uploading it, I have been playing it. So I went in the Nether and did some exploring, and I found us a Nether fortress. I haven't explored it or anything, because after I found it, I'm like, oh wow, I have to record this. Like, if I don't record this, I might as well just end the series, because the moment when I start doing stuff like exploring Nether fortresses off camera, especially since I found it off camera, then I might as well just end the series at that point, because you guys are my fans and you do deserve to see when I like explore stuff like that. Like, yeah, so I'm like, I found it off camera, so I guess that's doing a lot as it is. Oh my god. Oh, and I don't have it on me. So yeah, so I'm gonna be exploring that today. Hopefully we don't die, because, oh, and for some reason my gear came unenchanted. I don't know why. Maybe Minecraft has been shunning me. I don't know how that's possible. Oh. Okay. So, sorry for that. I thought the charger was plugged in, but I guess it wasn't. Okay. Because you know, if you leave the charger plugged up for too long, it has a chance of messing up and whatnot. You guys see, I have my automatic cactus farm over here. It works, but, like, it works, but most of the stuff despawns because I don't be there to grab it. So if we had, like, hoppers and stuff, and, yeah, I could... Oh, God. Oh, no, I got... Oh, God. What am I getting hit by? Okay. Leave me alone. Why is he mad at me? Go back. Leave me alone. I'm being bullied by spiders. Oh, no, we don't want to hit him. Look, they're all bullying me. They're bullies. Oh, God. We're just gonna run, okay? We're just gonna run. Just run. Okay, I think we're good. We should be. Okay, so we have torches, but for some reason, we don't have anything to build with. So I'm gonna use some of this stuff. Okay. I feel like I'm gonna die today. I have no, like, you guys probably have faith in me, but most of you probably feel what I'm feeling. Like I'm nervous and scared. Like, I feel like I'm gonna die today. Like, I really do. I feel like I'm just gonna dig and then there's gonna be lava and then boom, RIP chronic. Yeah. RIP in peace. Okay. I don't think I'm gonna explore all of this today. Probably just gonna look for some nether wart. Probably a blaze spawner so I can get, make a brewing stand. Then after that, I'm pretty much done with the nether. Look for a couple chests, you know. Cause you know, some nether fortress chests, they have like diamonds and stuff in them. And we don't have very many diamonds. I don't think we have any diamonds after we died. And then even then, I think we only had like, what, how many do we have? We had like, we didn't have that many to start with, actually. We had like a diamond pick, I think. All we found was 5 diamonds for a diamond pick and what's it called, enchanting table. That's it. And we lost the pick when we died, so RIP chronics pick. RIP in peace. Oh, speaking of rest in peace, I forgot to tell you guys, when I was offline, right, I was with, this is a sad moment for me, guys, I was with Tiger, I forgot his name, that's sad, and I had let him stand up, but, like, every time I tried to tap the chest, he'd run in front of me, and then I accidentally hit him, And then eventually he got hit too much and he died. Most of you don't believe me because you think I probably just killed him because he was an asshole. But I didn't. I didn't, guys. I wouldn't kill my tiger. No matter how much he was a jerk to me, I would never kill him. Never. That was my tiger. I really hope I don't die today. I feel like if I don't die by lava, if I don't die by this lag, I am going to die by Blazeman. And lag, probably. Oh my god, I thought it was like gonna be something there. And I have like 6 arrows. I really need an affinity bow. Which is why I have to push out even harder to kill cows so I can get more leather and make a full on it. Oh god, I hear lava flowing. And that just scared me because I thought I was gonna fall down that hole. Okay. And this video, oh, you guys see it right there. This video is gonna be like super pre-recorded because I don't think I'm gonna be uploading. Today is what, Wednesday that I, no, today is Tuesday that I'm recording this. So I can guarantee you guys, when you guys are watching this, it's not Tuesday. If it is, congratulations, Chronic, you did something on time. If it is not, don't be surprised. I would never be doing this if we didn't have Crouch, like, seriously. Okay, so. And I put a cobblestone trail so I can know where to find it, so I wouldn't get lost. No one wants to go in the Nether. The only reason they go in the Nether is for quartz and to find Nether fortresses. If they're not trying to, and I don't know if this is still allowed, because I figure since I have my headset, you guys don't really hear that much of this stuff. So I figured I might as well be like, yeah. I'm gonna be loud. So, I don't know if that's loud. Most of the time, after I watch the video, I determine whether or not what needs to be changed in the next video. You guys know what I'm talking about. At least you should. Oh god. I don't know why that didn't crouch me. I think the Nether is out to get me. But then again, it's always out to kill people. I mean, I never heard somebody go say they never died in the Nether. That's impossible. Everyone dies in the Nether. Okay, let's see. And pigmen scare me, because I think I got a feeling one day someone's gonna die from pigmen and like they didn't do nothing to them. Like, I feel like one day a pigman's just gonna be in a bad mood or something and just gonna like die. Oh, and when I was exploring this, I made like a world. I made a world on my other phone, and because on my other phone, like I told you guys, I got a new phone. So I made a world on there, but I gave it this exact seed. And what I did was I went exploring. I went to the exact place my Nether portal was and placed it there. And I went exploring around in the Nether. That's how I found. Oh my god. I could have died. Probably go in like right here, probably. Okay. I'm so scared. I really don't want to be here, guys. Like, seriously. Oh my god. And like, I don't know if it's cheating, but like, I don't worry about getting lost because I have this app where I can just warp myself back. What the? Like, I could just warp myself back to spawn. So I don't know if it's cheating, but I mean, until we get coordinates, that's what I'm going to be using. Because we don't have coordinates, so we have to worry about getting lost, especially in the Nether. Because in the Nether, compasses don't work, so. I'm pretty sure I should be able to get in through here, though. Shan't I? And I really do not trust lava in the Nether. Because it flows. Ever since I died that one time, I forgot. Because they had just made the update that makes lava flow faster in the Nether. Like, they had just made that. And then it's like, I think this lag is Lava's best friend. Today, lag is going to be Lava's best friend because it is real today, guys. It is real. I wonder why Netherrack is so easy to break. And then we want to place it too high so we don't accidentally jump on it, auto jump on it. Do I even have auto jump on? I shouldn't. I don't, but for some reason things still auto jump. I don't get the point of that. Like, what? No, I'm not even gonna try it. Cause I know it is. And like I was saying before, why aren't I breaking like into the fortress? Oh God, that could have been bad, so bad. I should be breaking into this. I don't know why I'm not. Okay, let's see. And I am over my code now. I'm just going to go up a little bit more just to be safe. I am over my code now. You guys can probably tell from my voice. If you were real Chronic fans, you would know. And if I was a real Chronic fans fan, I would know. Whoa. That's something for you guys to ponder on. Ooh, you guys heard that big word? Ponder. Like, ponder. Oh my God, guys, I'm ectilegent today. Oh my God, what if somebody actually mispronounced intelligent? Like, yeah, I'm ectinelligent. Well, since you just said ectinelligent, I don't think you're too intelligent. Can't even pronounce a word describing. You can't even pronounce the adjective for yourself right. You're not intelligent. Oh my God, what is going on here? Well, that's going to be it for this episode. No, I'm just kidding. Okay, let's. And I really didn't feel like recording today, but I just said, yeah, I'm just going to do it. My fans have been missing this. Oh my God, what? What does that mean? Does that mean I'm stupid? Okay. We're just gonna try to build down there. Hopefully we don't die from something as simple as the Nether's fall damage. If we do that, oh my God. Okay, how do I? Oh my gosh. Crouch? I was gonna say sprint. Crouch has made Minecraft PE's life so much better. Without Crouch, you know how many deaths there would be in Minecraft? Not even just Pocket Edition. You know how many deaths there would be in Minecraft, period, if there was no such thing as Crouch added? Like, oh my God, I'm telling you. Like, so many people would be killing other people just because they were looking for them and they could see them with Crouch, so, you know. Oh my God. You guys do not know how much that just scared me. I forgot I was Crouch. I was like, RIP Chronic. Oh my God. I'm gonna go around this way. We don't have to be Indiana Jones. Yeah, you know. Can I break into this? Oh my God, I feel like a burglar. A burglar hour. It was like I'm breaking into someone's house. This house probably belongs to some blazeman. Oh my God. I do not trust these guys. But then again, no one ever trusts the Nether. I mean, who trusts the Nether? Even Mojang doesn't trust the Nether. No, you feel me though? Really though? Really though, P? Ooh. I wish this was like the mod that used to be for Pocket Edition, the Sprint and Crouch mod. Cause like that, it was like with that mod, you could be a lot safer. Cause it was like with that mod, you could crouch and sprint at the same time. And it'd just be like normally walking. So it'd be like you'd be going at normal speed. Like, yeah. So So you be going at normal speed because you can sprint and crouch at the same time. That should be something added in Minecraft Pocket Edition. Mojang. No, I'm not too big on giving hints, but you know Mojang needs to take a hint when they do get it. I'm not going to jump off this until this part is covered too. Gotta make sure, because you know the nether. Oh my god, guys, we are in a nether fortress. And now that I think about it, we didn't mark nothing to get here, so it's just like, well, we did build a lot of stairs, so. Guys, if I die today, please do not laugh at me. I don't like being laughed at, okay? I really don't care, but, you know, I like saying things in my videos. We gotta mark this like this so we can know this is the way home. We gotta be careful because they got withers in here. And if I get wrecked by... Let me pull this out. I don't know why I don't have this out just in case. Oh god, I was so scared turning that corner. I feel like I'm dying. I'm gonna die. Oh god. See that? That's what I'm talking about. That's the type of stuff I'm talking about. Nether wart! But we didn't find a blaze. Oh god. Oh my god. We found nether wart. But we did not find any... What's that called? Blaze. So right now, nether wart is pretty useless until we find blaze spawner. And then there's lag. The reason I think I'm the most paranoid YouTuber ever. Because it's like when I plan this, I'm lagging. Just a little. So it's like if they... Like when I try to turn to fight the mobs, it's like a slow turn. Like, I'm sorry to tell you guys, but if I feel like I'm gonna die at any point today, I'm just gonna sign out. I'm just gonna sign out, because this is the nether, guys. This is the freaking nether! And we're not gonna waste our time collecting the soul sand, because, I mean, soul sand is everywhere. We don't need a soul sand farm until we get a use for nether wart. And right now, we don't have one, so... Wait, which way did I come down? I think it was this way. Gotta mark things. Not really worried about getting lost, because, you know, I'll just do the... Use the app and whatnot. Which I don't feel is cheating, because we don't have coordinates. So, yeah. That's what I have to resort to. I feel like as soon as I hit this corner, I'm just gonna see, like... I just see, okay, that's a dead end, so I don't have to waste my time looking that way. Okay. And then mark this like this. Let them know this is the way out. Well, it leads to the way out, you know. Okay, we don't have to waste our time going that way. I'm surprised I haven't seen any torches yet. Okay, we have to be careful with everything. And guys, I noticed my channel might slowly turn into a Modern Combat channel with like hints of Minecraft. Because I do enjoy playing Minecraft more than Modern Combat. No offense to all the people that like my my Minecraft series better. Like, no offense to you guys, but I do enjoy recording Modern Combat more. Because it's like, I'm trying to hurry up and get this series out of the way so I can start a new Minecraft series. Because with this, it's like, I can't really... This recorder is laggy, and with my new phone, the recorder isn't laggy at all. At least not when I'm playing it. I never noticed it laggy, like, when I'm watching it either. But, you know, oh my god, there's more nether, oh no, wait, that's lava. Okay, when I, Okay. No, wait, is that lava? No, that's not a word. Should we collect this? I mean, we don't want to get too greedy, do we? Oh, God. Thought I was dead. You know, those guys are assholes, too. You know, they kill for no reason. Okay, no point of us going that way. Oh, God. What is that? No. No. If he gets in here. Okay, just go back this way. Okay. Well, I think I'm gonna end it for this episode, guys. I might do some exploring, like, off camera or something. And, like, find a blaze spawner or whatnot. So, I just really wanted to show you guys that I found this. So, if I start getting netherworking stuff, you guys will be like, oh my god, he's a hacker, he's cheating. I don't want to watch him anymore. Unsubscribe, dislike, unview. I don't know how you unview something, but I'm pretty sure you guys will find a way. If you dislike something bad enough, I'm pretty sure you would find a way. There's a chest over there. We're going to collect that chest and then end it. Oh, God. I don't know why I'm doing this. Matter of fact, I don't even think I'm going to do that. I hate move my cubes. They are ass. Pretty much any hostile mob in Minecraft is an asshole, in my opinion. Because they're out to kill you. Like, I prefer neutral mobs. Because they don't want to kill you. They only kill you if you're violent towards them. You know what I mean? Okay, and we found another saddle. Which you really don't need. Oh, there's another one down there, okay. Hopefully there are diamonds in this. Oh, we found one diamond. That's a start. We can make a diamond shovel. Oh my god. See, any more? Nope, that's the end of the trail. Okay. Well, that is going, oh my god, that's a glitch, guys. Oh my god. Well, that's going to be it for this episode, guys. I hope you guys did enjoy. If you did, make sure to like, comment, and of course, subscribe if you haven't already. Oh, God. Oh my God. Oh! 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 See you guys later. Chronic the Gamer signing out. Bounce.